Good day. My name is John Specker, and I play old-time American traditional music on the clawhammer banjo. And this music is the predecessor of bluegrass, which was invented in the 30s, and especially after World War II. This music goes back hundreds of years. This is the music of the beginnings of America. This tune is called The Fox, and it's originally an Irish tune, and it also Northern England and Southern Scotland. And there it's called the Borderlands. And people who lived there, a lot of times, the only way they could make a living was to rustle cattle belonging to rich, absent landowners. And it was time to go on a cattle raid when the wife would bake a pie with the husband's spurs in the pie to show that there was no food for the family, so it was time to ride. This music doesn't allow any improvisation other than rhythmically. You have to stay to the melody. There's no improvising, no leads. This is a trance music. So here's the fox.